So hello everyone, I hope everyone doing great and fine. So in this video we will discuss about the number of companies in which you can give interview. So I will give you a one example so that you will be able to understand in case of offline interview and in case of online interview, both the things I will consider here. So that is applicable for May 2021 campus placement. So I will explain you in better way. So now let's start. Before starting, approx 70-80% viewers has not subscribed to the channel. So make sure you press the subscribe button so that you will get all the updates and information about the campus placement and all the updates from the institute I will share. So now let's start with the first point, that is offline interview. So I am giving you an example of for example, you have been shortlisted in 8 companies. So there is a maximum limit in case of offline interview, that is you have to give your consent to 4 companies only, not more than that. So that is the point in case of offline interview you have to consider. You can give only a 4 for consent with the 4 companies, so not more than. Even though you have been shortlisted in 8 companies, you have to choose your you have to choose by own 4 companies for which you have to give a consent. For example, out of 4, for example, you have given a consent to 4 companies, you have been selected in second interview. So that is the point where you will be blocked by the institute and no further interviews will be available to you. But if you want to give further interview, so what you have to do is you have to not require to accept the offer that is offered by the company. So you have to reject that, and after that you will further give more to interview. So that is the point in case of offline interview. For example, you have been shortlisted in 8 companies, you can give consent to 4 companies, that is maximum limit. For example, you have been selected in second or third interview, then after that you cannot give next interview. But if you want to give interview, then you have to reject first offer and after that you may give interview. So that is in case of offline interview. But in case of online interview, there is a difference that is from offline interview. For example, in online interview you have been shortlisted by the 8 companies, but you can give consent to all the companies. You have been allowed to give all the interviews till your selection. For example, you can give a maximum 8 interview in case of online interview. Why? Because in online interview we don't know the selection criteria, interview dates and all the things, in how many companies we have been shortlisted. So we don't know all the things at the time of campus placement starting. So we will be allowed to give more interviews, that is all the interviews in which you have been shortlisted. For example, you have been shortlisted in 8 companies, you can give interview in 8 companies. But for example, you have been selected in the 4th interview, so further you will not be allowed to give interview. You have to skip the next 4 interview. You will not be allowed to give further 4 interview. But if you want to give interview in another company, for example, you have been selected in 4th number company, but you have been you want to give further interview, but in that case the same procedure is apply. You have to first reject that offer. You have to first reject the offer, and after that you may give a remaining for interview. So in case of online interview, you can give unlimited interview till your selection. So that is the point in case of online interview you have to consider. So I hope you are getting what I want to say. In case of offline, there is maximum 4 interview you can give. In case of online interview, you can give maximum interviews, but till your selection. That is the point. That is the difference between online and offline interview. So I hope you are getting what I want to say. So share this video if you feel so and like the video. And if you are new on the channel, then make sure you press the subscribe button so that you will get all the updates and information. Thank you, bye, and take care and all the best.